When I was young in India, I had a driving ambition to accomplish in science. It is hard for people to realize what an incredibly dominating position Eddington had. In the 30s, Eddington was the greatest living astronomer. And then at the meeting, I gave a paper, and Eddington got up and said, "The paper which you have just heard is completely wrong." That was that. I do not know what my future would have been, except to say it would have been very, very different.